Oye, Dani, pruebas de...
Should kill the alarm. Shit, a fumigator. Packing plant. Thinking about checking it out.
You should. They got a computer inside. Try to download some intel off it, but be careful. Lots of soldiers hanging around.
Copy that. Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
Thank you.
Engineer spotted. No backup now.
Coño.
to be careful here.
Oye, Danny, Trejo's been raving about you. Said you're a real hero for helping him.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Someone having a quinceañera?
Military auction. Fancy clothes, caviar, champagne, and plenty of illegal shit for sale.
The master of ceremonies is a master of fuck-ups called Colonel Cavallo. Thinks he's a pop star. Everyone wants lot number one, PG-24DX. We can't let it get sold off like some abuela's tea set.
So where are they keeping it?
It's on the main stage in the fortress. Come mierdas hijacking the auction to inflict his act on everyone.
Sounds like I got a party to crash.
Bring me back a shrimp cocktail.
Got a bunch of ammo in the trunk if you need it, Guerilla.
Suerte, Danny. I've got a fare to pick up.
My getaway ride is leaving. Great.
Don't worry, mi corazón. I'll be here when you're done. Promise. Just closing a deal with a soldado who's shopping for a new pet.
As long as it's not crocodiles.
Come on, Danny. You know me better than that. Gotta go.
Plancha con cuatro planchas. ¿Con cuántas planchas, pancha, plancha? Ingenuity and creativity, huh? That sounds like my singing career. Anyways, it has produced an effective and easily maintained combat vehicle. Armed with a 115mm cannon, coaxial 7.62mm machine gun, and a 12.7mm hatch mounted. Ah, fuck, whatever. It's got a lot of guns. You deserve this formidable and reliable tank. It's what you want. No. Need. Just like me at your daughter's quinceañera. I'm in high demand, but if you want to book me, talk to my agent. Bidding starts at... Oh, fuck me. That money would be better spent on my show. Whatever. How did I sound? Glorious? Like a flamingo on a fine summer morning, I hope. Okay, let's go again.
Just reached the fort. Got a lead on the Yara and Beyonce?
He's probably on stage doing his vocal warm-ups. He'll have the key to the PG-240X. Hey, hey, down. Down, girl. No biting.
What the hell is going on, Lola?
Oh, shit. No, not on the seats. Gotta go, Danny.
Lola, found our pop star. Gonna take him out and get his key. There you are. Lola, I've got the weapon. Can I get a pickup?
Of course, but I gotta get this leathery lady to her buyer first.
Yeah?
The Komodo dragon, my sail. Keep up, Danny.
You got a fucking dragon in your cap.
It's all good. She's on 200 mg of Trasodone and purring like a kitten. I'll see you soon.
Pinga! This weapon's getting hot!
Some water. Some water. Lola, I'm here.
Bad news. I'm still on my way to the rendezvous. Worse news, the dragon's sleepy time meds are wearing off.
Lola, I need you here now.
Hang on. You hungry, girl? You like pastelitos? Cigarettes? Ugh, I don't fucking know. Sit tight, Danny. I'll be there soon.
This thing down.
Danny, I've got my client and he's bonding with his new pet.
Should she be locking her jaws onto my face like this?
Of course. That just means she loves you.
Lola, quit playing matchmaker and pick me up.
Okay!
what's going well.
I'll call you back.
Lola, I could really use that pickup right about now.
Danny, sorry. The Dragon ate my client. Now I gotta wait for his wallet to pass. Then I'll come get you.
That could take days. Ah!
Canceling Julio Bieber's pop tour, Danny. My cold-blooded bodyguard is impressed.
I don't like the way she's looking at me.
Oh, that just means she loves you.
Coño, Wapo's gonna be jealous.
Up, Danny. Better take out that camera.
What?
Oh,
those animals got out, there would be real chaos. Back today, come mierdas.
Prisoners!